How's it going, Red Dead Redemption 2 online players? I'm the Turn 89, and today I'm going to run you through how I take down Barbarella Alcazar. Legendary bounty, 5 star. So let's get to it.
Ah, Barbarella Alcazar, our bandit queen. Sooner her bloody reign comes to an end, the better, I'd say. I'm a mite sad I ain't gonna be the one to bring her down myself. Let's see. She came over this side of the San Luis with a bunch of men, Del Lobos for the most part. And there ain't been no let up in bloodshed since. I think they're all held up at that old mine, Gaptooth Breach. Unless you're real, real delicate, I would expect a confrontation with this lady.
So there are multiple targets in this one when you do it on 5-star difficulty, so you should have a bounty wagon. And you should clean your weapons before starting any bounty. Helps in the long run, my opinion. So I'll get my bounty wagon out here. And I will back it up because it helps to get out of here at the end when you put them all in. Instead of having to try and turn it around. And one of them will be right up here on the hill. Right there, that should be him right there. That's not him, so it'll be him. If that's not him, it's him down here. We'll just kill that guy after. Right here he is. That's nice. Fall down the hill, you know. That's okay. I'll be professionals at this game, but you know, we try. Try and get him over here quickly to the bounty wagon. Says the bounty almost escaped, ignore that. He doesn't try to escape, he just stays there. Put him down.
Let's
right now, we have time. You might want to be careful to take out those enemies before you put them in the wagon. Now we have time to put them in the wagon. I'm gonna go up here to the hill and start coming from down hers, because she might be up here herself. Yeah, there's one bounty up here and I'm pretty sure it's her. Anybody around here? There's a bunch of them over there. So yeah, she made herself put herself in the mine. That actually helps to your benefit, because she comes in here and gets trapped. So you can come in here, capture her. Kick her, you know, just knock her out with one kick. It's not a bad way to go. I'm gonna pick her up, put her over here. We're gonna put her right over here. And then they're all gonna come and try and attack. They're gonna come and try and kill you in the mine, so take cover. close. Take some snake oil. Oh, there's someone up there. Okay, so when you... Alright. Go and put her in the wagon. Got her now, and we'll put her in the wagon. I'll bring the little wagon a little closer because for some reason it said the wagon will be dismissed if you get too far, so you might want to be careful of that. And the last guy will be just over here up on the hill, or in the valley if you want, whatever you want to call it. Nice that it's not very visible out to see any guys. Doesn't help us. He's should be the only one over here, to be honest.
Oh, you made a real mistake here, my friend. Ay, carajo.
Alright, that's all. Alright, now when you hit, this is the hard part. When you go like this and you start moving this way with the bounty wagon, they all come and start attacking you. So you want to get rid of this little shack here. After you do that, it is time consuming, but a lot of them come, and to be honest, it's not worth the time not completing the mission, not to just hide in there and take your time, but it's totally up to you. Like I say, that's however you want to do it. This is my personal opinion, and you can loot all the bodies after, and there really won't be anybody that comes and tries to kill you when you take them down to the jail. I find that's the best way. Works for me. Because if they shoot your horse, the mission's pretty much over. But if they shoot the horse in your bounty wagon, it collapses. And this, if you come up to here, if you're like running away from multiple targets or whatever and you try to take this little corner at like super speed, it doesn't work out too well. Alright, and that's it. That's how I do it, and I hope this video helps you out, and that's I hope you enjoyed work. Watching. So thank you, and have a great day.
I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.